today, empower individual expression. We hear that it's what you say that can do the most damage to an individual. But denying a person the freedom to express their opinions, beliefs, and views extinguishes two fires, the individual and any impact they have on the collective. Today, empower each other. Even if you don't agree with another's view, be thankful you get to hear it and can decide for yourself.